For the wild narrative which I'm about to tell, I neither expect nor ask for belief. It would be mad to expect such a thing, in a case where my own senses reject their evidence. Yet I'm not mad, and I surely do not dream.
I suppose you're the young master Mr. Aldwych waits for. Go ahead on in.